This week on The Heat, Iran to discuss its nuclear program with world powers. But can there really be progress?
The economy in Iran is really what's bringing the Iranian side to the table.
The concession that Iran is most likely to give is to stop its enrichment activities at 20%.
The Islamic Republic has a real security dilemma. It is surrounded by 15 countries, almost all of them hostile.
So remember, when the weekend rolls around again, don't forget to turn on the heat.